Hello, my name is Jorge Olivar and I'm a research technician at the Forest Resources Inventory and Evaluation Unit in Agresta, a Spanish SME specialized in forest consultancy, including remote sensing, forest inventories, sustainable forest management, forest fires, and new technologies. Forest inventory is the systematic collection of data of the forestry resources within a given area. It allows assessment of the current status and lays the ground for analysis and planning, constituting the basis for sustainable forest management. The objective of this lesson is to give you an overview of urban forest inventories, why do we need them, the types of urban forest inventories, and their goals. An urban forest inventory performs three primary functions: as a database consisting of information about individual trees, including tree location, diameter, height, canopy width, condition, and hazards. As a maintenance tool, urban forest inventories enable managers to identify trees that need to be pruned, staked, fertilized, cabled, or removed. Urban forest managers use the inventory to periodically review trees that have been identified as hazards. As a maintenance tool, the inventory enables aggregation of individual tree data to provide information about a population of trees, also known as urban forest. Tree population information includes species distribution and canopy cover. A tree map enables urban forest managers to identify and prioritize urban canopy goals, for example, planting and maintenance, while accounting for the condition of the urban forest, for example, dead, critical, poor, fair, good, or very good. According to FAO, urban forestry comprises all green elements under urban influence, such as street trees and road plantations, public green areas, such as parks, gardens, and cemeteries, semi-private space, such as green space in residential areas and in industrial or specially designed parks, public and private tree plantations on vacant lots, green belts, woodlands, rangelands, and forests close to urban areas, natural forests under urban influence, such as nature reserves, national parks, and forests for ecotourism, and urban agricultural land, such as orchards, allotments, etc. The planning of an urban forest inventory includes the following steps: setting the scope, choosing data fields, public communication, and proactive management. Basically, there are two types of urban forest inventories: bottom-up and top-down. A bottom-up inventory generates primary data from on-the-ground inventory methods as opposed to aerial or satellite imagery. This approach requires a process of measuring individual tree characteristics and quality assurance and control. Field data collection requires extensive planning, management, and time. Although it can be costly, the results can provide more information than possible through top-down analysis. For these reasons, it is beneficial to perform a bottom-up inventory at some stage of the urban forest inventory. A top-down tree canopy analysis uses aerial or satellite imagery to acquire a landscape view, which can be faster and less expensive, but offers limited information on an individual tree basis. But do we really need to look at every tree? Actually, no. Sample-based inventories, whether top-down or bottom-up, will provide a solid and statistically valid foundation for growing and managing your urban forest. Complete inventories are usually limited to specific areas where you need critical information about tree conditions. Communities affected by emerald ash borer or other pests, for example, often inspect tree by tree. There are basic metrics that should be included in every urban tree inventory, such as species, location, diameter at breast height, and condition. Beyond those, there is an abundance of supplementary data fields that can be also assessed. Many of these metrics are dependent of a certain level of expertise by those conducting the inventory. The more data fields added, the more time the inventory will take, but also the more value will offer. It is worthwhile to notify the public of an impending tree inventory and establish an open line of communication for comments or reporting issues. Citizens are usually curious about their urban forest. An urban tree inventory allows forestry programs to get ahead of the responsive management pattern. Instead of trying to stay on top of urgent individual requests, tree inventories that include maintenance recommendations provide a clear guide to prioritizing where tree management is most needed. The ecosystem services provided by the urban forest can be accurately estimated from a tree inventory. Mitigating urban forest risk becomes a lot easier when you are equipped with detailed health and hazard reports for all the trees under your responsibility.